Welcome back, folks, to more Shadowrun Returns. So now that we know the bug bursters like to burst forth from the walls, we need to be very careful about running around here. I'm gonna leave him to hang back. These guys got such a short amount of hit points. Get Lug up here. Of course, we need to change to your shotgun there, big guy. And here they come, bursting forth. See if we can drag him back. Ah! Okay. Okay! Alright then! Let's just all, break out of everywhere here. Predict that he's gonna be dead next turn. Matter of fact, we use Lug to finish him off. On Overwatch. There it is. This is kind of risky. These bugs don't miss a whole lot. Then again, neither do I. Looks in pretty bad shape. Well, that's good. I'm glad he missed. All she wrote for that little bugger. Trust that wall for some reason. But who the hell knows where these guys could come out of? Let's go ahead and get all reloaded here. I'd say they'd probably bust out by now. See if we can kite these guys out of here. Here they come. And there they go. That's ghost training, baby. We ain't getting this last one to come through. He ain't falling for it, folks. Must not have triggered him. But I know what will trigger him. Some of this! Bug out of his misery. Overwatch that some bitch. Kill that some bitch. I think it's a good idea when the bugs start bursting from the walls just to end the turn. See if any others decide to burst out. I like to send Ronstadt kind of up ahead and end the turn. He's kind of good at drawing bullshit out. You know there's some bugs in here. Ah. Could be interesting. Holy shit. I think I'm gonna keep him back there. We know he's coming out, he's still getting shot at. You're overwatching the wrong fucking one. You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Chance and he fucking missed? Are you fucking stupid? Fucking thing is still alive. Shit.
Oh,
Deal. And you fucked it up. Now he's fucking revived. That's so goddamn gay, he revives in one turn. I mean, really? Revive that bitch. Hectic battle right there. Better go help out Ronstadt. He's about to get swarmed. Oh, you definitely don't want to miss. You're gonna get killed if you do shit like that. Assuming there's nothing I can get in this bug lair. Say hello to my little friend of death. Wagon Gold Trauma Kit. Phosphorus Grenade. I'm gonna leave that alone. So that someone else can get it. Probably Luglug. He'll be taking more damage before the day is through. Locked safe. And I don't have Decky. Damn it. So what's in the safe, people? I know you guys know. Got a couple premium med kits there. Luglug should be able to rip open the safe, in my opinion. The Bug Shaman. A rhythmic thrumming punctuates the air passing through you, vibrating your lungs and your chest, and making it hard to breathe. It's an electricity that makes the hair on your skin stand up in protest. Ahead you hear the sounds of chantiness, accented by the moist wriggling of larvae. There are low rumblers too, stone on stone. The sense of imminence is everywhere. Something is coming, and it has to be stopped.